It was nearly lights out until their daughter stepped in.
You opened it up in your name because it had been closed in their name?
Both of them had debt in their name.
But with the utility bill still not paid up,
I found out that it was about $1,800. I shut it down.
How did they stay powered up?
Did your mother open up the account again?
Yes, she did.
She closed the account. It was reopened. How?
Next, Judge Judy.